Oh, sorry. Sorry, sorry. Russ doesn't even use his QE skills. You can totally tell when I'm pushing the buttons by the sound of my keyboard. You're right. I haven't used it until this boss fight.
Oh, I could have launched him. That would have been funny. I didn't know he gets stunned.
Got him.
Oh, he's dead.
Easy.
Okay, fuck this.
I wish there was damage meters. I would totally want to fucking look at that shit. Like,
right, I kind of do. Wish there was one as well.
Right, what do we got? Pick this shit up. Pick it up. Not me.
Pick it up.
One of these other nerds. Really get it. We'll have to wait. Somebody else doesn't get it.
Pick it up.
Pick it up.
Bam. Pick up your mess.
Seniors up your room, son.
Get it!
Oh, what is this?
Don't need that at all.
No, I'm good.
Well, I mean, nah. Well, I mean, if no one's gonna take it, it's only like, it's gonna be like cheap as fuck. Yeah, fuck it, I'll just take it if no one wants it.
Use
the axe again.
You have withdrawn from the auction.
No one wants it again?
Horse Master Charm coming up for you, bro. You're gonna like. I may be,
yeah.
And subscribe.
Oh. Shit, alright.
You're the only Force Master here. I don't know why anybody else bid on it, just for monies.
Geomance, you dick!
He's just trying to squeeze more money out of you.
Yes. He's just jokes, I see him. He was just jokes. Geo jokes.
Good jokes.
I respect that Geo jokes. Well done. Well done, buddy.
Good
night. I know the fuck it has got. Alright, it's a necklace. So it's a sealed Force Master Blight necklace?
That's like the first guy I've seen on a loading stream besides the Mouse Boy. What?
I don't understand what this is.
I don't either.
Holy shit!
You pretty good?
This game's 1200 HP!
Nice. So it's kind of shitty, is what you're saying.
12 HP and 19 crit. I don't know if it's that good, but...
You're gonna have a lot of HP if you get the Viridian Valor Stone.
Oh my fucking fuck. Alright. It's a Necklace of Health thing. Like, am I gonna not want the Hong Moon shit? Like... Confused if I want this.
If you're gonna try to combo the Leppy face, you really need to not announce it that you're trying to do it. Else people will combo break you all day.
Never worry about losing your belongings again. Leave them with us, and your beloved items will be absolutely secure.
The Hongman shit is way better when evolved. Okay.
Is there any way to look up what Black and Narrow's drops?
What drops?
The dungeon drops, like.
Oh, what they all are? Oh, I don't know.
Yeah.
So wait, this thing doesn't evolve because it's like it has levels and shit. And it's got like it's a purple and it's got that dragon thing on it.
Leave them with us.
Whatever.
Yeah, Skullhammer. Maybe Rice Dragon, I'm still not too sure yet.
Oh, in the Dungeon Buyer, someone says it'll tell you the list of items you can get from it.
Oh, okay.
You use it to evolve your Hong Moon. Oh.
What happened? Oh.
I just took us all to the lobby.
Oh, did you? Fuck. I think it kicked me from the party because you did that because I never actually left the dungeon.
Oh, that's my damn fault.
Your party member.
It shows what
reward
item, right? But I don't see how he got that.
The necklace?
Yeah, how that dropped.
Your party member.
What's your necklace called?
The party.
Cry.
Your the one that I just got?
Yes.
Yeah.
It was like a sealed, like, Force Master one, but then I unsealed it and renamed it to Necklace of Health.
Oh. Hmm.
Yeah, I don't...
Maybe there's class-specific stuff it won't tell you that drops in certain dungeons. Just to keep that RNG factor surprise.
Yeah, it's kind of dumb, though.
Yeah, it'll just give you the general rewards for it.
So do I want to leave the lobby right now, or...
What am I doing? I'm going back to the world.
Me too.
Alright. They are used to evolve. Okay. So I shouldn't... Well, no, I have to.
The request is complete.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby.
Whatever, we're gonna do this quest. Oh, I shouldn't.
I wanna do this quest real quick. Someone else send me stuff? What's happening here? Oh, it did.
Hey, my quartz sold. I just left the area.
It's the same guy, Raigetsu. Great name, by the way. They've sent me now, they sent me 40 silver now.
Jesus Christ! What the fuck?
Fucking loaded, dude.
Thank you so much, Raigetsu. You're my best friend in this game now.
Oh, I think I need the actual Blight Necklace now to upgrade my necklace. Damn.
Why can't I daily dash, though? Oh, it just wouldn't pop up. Rolling.
There isn't. Oh, no, I have one. Never mind.
Give me the five, baby.
Gotta open it. That's
fine. Oh, too lean. That's okay. Get some keys. I'll take some keys.
I need a Viridian Transformation Stone. I can make one of those, but I need materials.
Hmm.
Okay. Interesting. What did you do with $1 billion? Get a financial advisor.
That's a good call. Good call. Pay taxes on it.
Yeah, absolutely. Make sure you do nothing. Nothing. There's no problem, so that the government can't come and get it. You just make sure you got everything in lock.
Yeah.
You know? Like, fucking shit, dog. Just... I'd be scared if I got $1 billion, man.
Especially as, like, a Twitch donation. Be ruined.
Oh my god, yeah. Seriously, fuck. Let's see.
Must be great to get free stuff. I'm not complaining.
Entrance.
Me?
I'm gonna end up sending that quartz back to you, Cheyenne.
What the?
Is this a gun? Pick up that gun. I want this to be a class. I want to be a Kung Fu Master with a gun.
You got a gun, pal?
Yeah, dude. It's for this mission.
Nuts.
Well, how do you see what weapon you can use to, like, change appearance?
Oh, I just think they have to be the same, like, weapon class, don't they? I know that.
I mean, you say that, like, right? You think that?
You would think that, right? But
I tried to do that with a sword, but it wouldn't let me do it. Like a like a green sword for my fucking Hong Moon one.
Right, and it was unsealed, right?
Yeah.
Oh. It just won't let you put it in that slot.
I need to buy 6 quartz. This sucks.
Wow. Probably be cheaper just to get the thing you want, right?
Nah, because I can make 5 of the thing I want, but I'm sure I can do something with that. It's, like, pretty good. I don't know. It's, like, pretty expensive. Jeez. Damn, I really wish I saved that shit, though. I only have 16 silver. Nah, I'm not gonna be able to afford. Damn it.
Want me to buy you one, bro?
Wanna buy me 6 Viridian courses?
You can do it with a weapon that's unsealed for your house? Okay, I feel could. Like, but it wouldn't let me do it with the stupid sword I had earlier.
I know I can mine the quartz myself, but I never find mine. Like, I never find them.
I find them, they just don't allow me to mine from them because I guess they're on cooldown.
You might need a pickaxe, I think.
I don't know if a pickaxe.
And then sometimes their respawn rate is really bad.
Yeah, like, they're still there, you just can't do anything about it, right?
Yeah, you can't do anything.
Okay, that's what happened to me a lot.
Like, I can make a pickaxe, but I don't know if it's worth it to make a pickaxe.
You could buy a bunch, like, that's what I did.
Yeah, I'd say buy one, bro.
Does, like, one break or something after you use it, or what?
I
Yeah, they disappear.
Oh, so it's a one-time use?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Really?
I didn't know that part.
A Viridian pickaxe?
Oh, a Viridian pickaxe? Yeah, a Viridian pickaxe. They're one-time use.
No.
Rush streams here often. This has been my second time this week in like months. Come on now.
So if I buy this sword, right, I can use it to change the appearance of the one I have. Please, someone answer me.
What's that?
I'm asking my child.
Okay.
Not worth it.
You're gonna find out where I can buy this pickaxe from, then.
Not just the general merchant.
I don't know where a merchant is in Jadestone.
Turn on the filter. The little bag.
The general merchant is what I gotta look for. There's a bunch of bags.
Hmm. Maybe even the prospector guys have them.
I found it.
Okay. So many bags.
He does not have a pickaxe, though.
I mean, you're a Jadestone. Isn't that where all the profession people are?
Yeah.
I would think the prospector people would sell it, wouldn't they? I mean, that makes sense.
It does make sense. I'll check. Mary Potters can make them. I know I can make them, but I mean, like, I can only make one. You said, and you're saying it's a consumable.
That's what I've heard from Shane.
And I need 6 quarts. I'm curious how much they just cost to just straight buy, like from a merchant. Nah, it doesn't look like I can buy them from a prospector person unless I can. Oh no. No, I can't.
A 20.
Yeah, you can level up this game solo. Congratulations on 20.
Thanks, hombre. Critical bonus strikes up to 10 times. On critical hit, resets critical bonus. I am going for the criticals. Being that he's my favorite YouTuber, you know what I'm saying.
I know what you're saying.
It's a lie.
Oh.
My favorite's Ethan, if anybody.
Yeah, he's a pretty good YouTuber.
This is the Brood War. It is.
Unfield?
I think this is the song that plays when the guy in the battlecruiser kills himself. Shoots himself in the dome, bro. He's just like, I can't take this. The Zerg have won. I fucked up. I quit.
I only won. That's so sad.
Well, hopefully this looks cool.
Who is Brown Man in here?
Is he?
Everyone keeps saying Ray. Ray, not YouTube. Ray.
Ray Ventures.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Different Ray.
Yeah, different Ray. I'm still lost. Alright, so a pickaxe and a Viridian pickaxe are different things or the same thing?
Different things, I assume, because I have regular pickaxes. Oh, no. Okay. No, it's a Viridian one.
And it's green?
Uh-huh.
And that's a one-time use only thing?
Says, well, it doesn't say that. It just says I got it from Viridian Quest Daily Quest Contribution Reward Chest, or I can contract a Mary Potters.
Which unsealed charm do I want to use?
The Hongmoon one is the cheaper one. I believe.
Viridian pickaxes are used in mine in the Viridian Coast and are consumed after use. Okay. That's so... It takes 2 hours to make one axe, though. That sucks.
Just like RL, bro.
Yes, and it's only one time use and I need 6 quarts. Yeah, that's rough, dude.
That is pretty rough, to be honest.
Yeah. That's Korean MMOs for you.
Mm-hmm. Ain't it the tooth?
Yep.
I do what I want.
It's probably a waste, but I'll
ruin my life. I don't care. I do what I want.
Do what you want, dude.
I'll just pay to win later. That's what I'm gonna do. You can't stop me.
Oh man, I look sick.
Wow, Wow, my hit points pretty much. I got 40% more hit points.
Alright, I just purchased 6 pickaxes at 75 copper each. That's much cheaper and less time consuming than
Nycro.
You can get 6 quartz from 1 pickaxe, though, says Jinba.
Oh, fuck. Seriously?
Apparently. I have no clue. I'm not a miner man yet. Idiot.
Ooh, alright. I'm gonna pass the Gold Moon. Their Hong Moon Golden Revitalizer.
Ooh. Prosperous, I'm the Kung Fu Master.
What is this nonsense?
Yeah, Rice Dragon, we can go on a date. It's just a date. Don't get
just a date.
Don't get attached too soon.
Yeah, don't like put your hand on his junk just yet.
Hey, I said it's a date, you can do that.
Oh, okay.
I fuck just on the date. First date, I ain't gonna lie.
You fuck on first date, alright, man. That's cool. I mean, everyone's got their own thing, dude.
I've never been on a date, to be honest.
You know, I've never been on a date without, like, oh, without, wow, what do you mean?
Without being in a relationship already.
Yeah. If I wasn't already in a relationship with a person, I've not been.
Yeah,
with.
I've never met a grill and been like, hey, you want to go get some coffee or something? And then we meet and learn each other there.
I'm too awkward for that shit.
Russ is easy. I'm not difficult. I try to be a simple man. Yeah. Look on my dating profile, what I like.
Maybe
says
the sword I have
says
now.
Anime, hot dogs, and pussy.
Check that out sometime, girl.
What is this sword? It's the Lycan sword appearance.
What's up, Margaret? Clowns are always down to fuck, man. I agree with that. That doesn't surprise me in the slightest, man.
Hey, BB. I see that that person's the clag is in Leppy. Oh. You're a Lep. Russ, you fucking classy as hell. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, dog.
No giggles. Dancing's okay, though.
Alright, so, now I just gotta go find a mine or two.
I'm a blade master.
Giga Man, they're never really a grill.
Nah. They're never a grill until you gotta, like, fucking video chat with them and see their vagina.
Yeah, once the vagina's like, confirmed, you're good to go. Even then, you gotta worry it's a post-op.
I mean, you can be okay with that still, that's fine.
That's true.
But I'm just saying, like, if you need 100% guarantee, you need video evidence in live time, and you gotta do tests, be like, alright, talk to me, dude. Talk to me and say words to me. Don't be like, oh, my mic's broken.
Right?
It's not like that, alright?
It's never like that.
It doesn't work like that. If their mic is suddenly broken, then no, you're getting bamboo.
You're getting bam fucking. You're getting catfished.
Getting catfished, son. Fuck.
Same.
Cry's a slut. Well, most men are.
Yeah.
It's okay. Yeah. Russ, I haven't been on a date either. Yeah. That's alright. Even though synthetic says it's something I need to do once in my lifetime, I think I could live without it, to be honest.
I just like video games. I'm gonna go get Dura's ring unless we're doing another dungeon run.
Well, that's the theme of the stream, ain't it?
I'm down for more dungeon runs.
I was waiting on you guys.
Oh, I'm ready.
Oh,
I just need to end it.
Yeah, I'm good. Hey, hit me up. I catfished someone by accident. How do you manage that by accident?
What?
How do you do that? What is the process that happens when it's by accident? What's going on right now? Easier to just date your cousin. I like the way you think.
Uh-huh.
I was
on
trying
dates,
to hide.
I'm saying, what? Go ahead. I didn't mean to.
I was just reading what Sky Owl Q was saying.
Oh.
Oh, you got coughs. It's gross. But
no,
what were we saying, Russ?
Sneeze.
Oh, I'm sorry. Bless you.
Oh, fuck yourself.
Someone said you've never been on a date in my life. What, for real? No. I've been on dates, but I've already said I've never established a relationship. It's never been like just asking a girl if you want to go on a date and I don't know her at all. This person's out for your bait.
I've been on dates, so I can't.
Wow, you've been on dates?
Yeah.
Fuck, what?
This person said they'll be my bae. I said hot, send feet pics.
Hell yeah, dog. Feet pics with money.
Yeah, sword looks sick, dude.
I'm a force master.
Do you think the first force master was named Luke?
Better have been.
No, it was Yoda. If it wasn't.
Have you ever done the do? Nah, I'm a virgin.
Now, the real question is, have you ever met a girl that you tried to date, but in the end...
She wanted you to wait.
You wait? Let me say this to my amazing
situation.
U.S. nation.
About a girl from the U.S. nation. Her name was blah blah blah.
And it's so fucking big, long titties. That's how the song was, right?
Man, he's just a friend! Get out of here with that!
Gonna kiss his penis, he's just a friend!
I'm gonna play it now. Alright, if you really want to hear what's going on, you better listen, because it's probably gonna get stream muted. Let's go. Let's rock.
Fucking go. Let's fuck.
This is the music video, too.
I'm gonna fuck Dura up, dude. Here it fucking go.
Hey, Peter.
Your mom's hair so nappy, you gotta take painkillers to comb my hair. Jesus. You know what, Amaz? You fucking know it, bruh.
A girl that you tried to date, but a year to make love, she wanted you to wait. Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. You had long hair and a short mini skirt. I just got on stage, dripping form with sweat. I was walking through the crowd.
There's supposed to be people there. What the fuck?
Come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah blah blah.
She had 9-10 pants and a very big blah. And unbeknownst, I do not have Dura's ring at the moment. Do you fight Dura herself or just her sister?
Yeah. No, you fight Dura herself.
Okay, so you don't get it from Dura's sister. Okay.
No.
Alright. I wasted one of my ceiling charms then. Unsealing charms, because I'm stupid.
Underproof ain't nothing, bust out the moonshine, you're right.
Man, you're talking like Tolo too, man. We're addicted.
Wait, am I?
Yeah, dog, you said you right.
You right. I got that from you.
Right. Yeah, I got that from Tolo.
I know, I say that to you all the time.
Yeah, but you gotta say it with the inflection. You right.
You right. I'm pretty sure you've been saying this before Tolo, just saying.
I don't know, I think it like caught on more with Tolo, though.
You're so obsessed with him, and you say you talk like him, but you fucking don't. You're so
in my
a
head,
creep.
Dude, I wanna be him, like... I'm gonna dress up as Tolo.
It's annoying.
I'm gonna go buy a dog, and I'm gonna name it Sif. Don't you fucking you fucking watch. It's gonna happen.
Smellies.
I wanna date Tolo.
Do it. Go on a Bloodborne date.
We're gonna go on Bloodborne date with Tolo. Is he guys cool with that?
This guy's just really sitting in my fucking lap right now. Oh lord, this is MMOs for me, man. I found love.
Dude, love blooms on in the strangest places. Adder's Nest has a level of difficulty not suitable for you to clear solo. Fuck you, I'm going in. I'm gonna fuck Dura up. I don't give a fuck.
This is so painful. It's gonna take forever, babe. Are you gonna do it alone or not?
No, seriously. You wanna do a dungeon? Feel free.
I know.
Hit me up. Do it.
Okay, then don't fucking do it.
Just start it. I'm just beating up shit while waiting. That's all I've been doing the whole time. Yeah. Yeah, you go to fucking old Moonguard, you'll find a lot of love in Moonguard shit.
Hey, Christine.
You'll find so much goddamn fucking love, dude. Also, what's up, Christine? What it is?
Finally on an MMO date. Fucking finally.
Dude, MMO dates. The best. You explore the world around you. Together. Fucking games, like, you can't handle this solo. I'm fucking it up while I'm waiting. Unless Dura's like a badass.
Never you guys want to go on an MMO date? Or Cry for me? Oh, I'm supposed to say hello to Cry for you for the money? Hey, Cry.
Oh.
Rengetsu, the moneymaker who sent me 60 silver so far, says hello. He's earned that donation. Oh. Hello.
Yeah. What up? Where's my money? That's fucked up. No,
can I send money from here? Because I'll just do that. I'll just sit and split it with you guys.
You do it by mail.
Ah, damn.
Christ, demonic spawn.
Oh, and then I gotta emote correctly, of course. But this one... No, that's not it. Oh, shit, human.
Give me a second, I just reached Dura.
That's what I fucking told you.
Yeah, but I just reached her. If I didn't
that's
just
what
reach
I fucking
her.
Told
oh
you.
My god, you shut your vagina and got this.
What?
What?
I'm gonna
be with you in your heart, BB.
Bye.
Alright.
We're back.
Russ, can I suck your dick? Oh, my duck. My duck doesn't deserve to be sucked. Also, I liked how they at-cryotic'd me. Russ, now you should send her, I mean him, a love letter with one copper attached to it, Kappa. I'll think about that. God, these gold sellers for real are intense. Let's see here. This is just a random thought, so let's just play it. Why not? Whoa, that's a big man. Baka thingy. Oh, it's cool. We're gonna have to kick somebody.
I just killed her.
Alright. Who did I make? I made a man named Beepski. Who looks dwarfish.
He did. It's true. He did it.
Or a really lame Wolverine, as I've been told.
Not that lame.
That's what
I think he's like Spoon's dad.
Yeah, that's a good one. I'd say Spoon's dad.
Yeah, toss me an invite whenever I'm good.
Alright, we're full right now. We have to wait for Shine to come back and kick somebody.
Alright, I respect that.
But I like Baka thingy. He's looking fucking manly as fuck.
Dude, I like manly as fuck. That's cool. That's cool.
I do like that you can actually right-click on people and look at, like, their stats and all that. So you can know what you're getting. But that's also gonna cause elitism, I swear to God.